All right, hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I don't know if I did a video about talking about little mystery diary or Parker. So today we're gonna do a little talking about Parker and all this because he is different than his sister who's at his friend who's at her friend's house on YouTube. Could be with me with her. So Parker or Skylar, we call him Skylar or Parker. Cause he does look like a Skylar. His eyes are blue. But we would call him Parker. So right now Parker's in his seat. And I'm gonna take him out because I'm gonna show you guys what he looks like. And I'll show you guys what we see under Parker's food, or his drink, and what he takes and all that. Cause I have his bottles in my bathroom. So, yeah. So I'm gonna get Parker out of his car seat and he looks. All right, this is Parker. Parker. He has two names. We call him Parker, and we also call him Skylar. He is a year, almost a year. So his hair is pretty well made, basically. For what he drinks and what he eats, he has to eat out of a bottle. He can eat out of a regular bowl or cup or whatever, but we just give him, we give the food out of a bottle, and it makes it easier because also from here we do get some this, we put it in here as well, which I'm gonna show you guys, what I'll do with him. And I'm gonna grab this car seat here. This is his car seat. Oops, sorry, this is. I'm gonna put it on the ground. Cause I don't know if he wants to be back in there right now. But right now he's sitting with this new pacifier. Thank you. So I have this pacifier here where it's a magnified and so he likes smelling things. Pacifier. I ordered it for him. So we're gonna go get some food. I'm gonna go get his bottles and I'm gonna show you guys over here what we do because he's gonna be in his car seat and that will be right there. Well, I'll show you that. And I'm gonna lift his car seat up here so you guys can see him. So he's up there right now, and I'll be right back. So I know you guys can hear me, but you guys can't see me because I'm in the bathroom. I'm in the bathroom right now. You guys can hear me, but you guys can't see me. So, well, I'll tell you guys a little bit more about Parker. My face is crazy down here. And I'm gonna tell you guys a little bit more about Parker while I'm doing this meal. Is that Parker is only almost 2 years, so he did it with Bobby. And he does not like to be separated from his family. So, so we do three of these orange things because it's good Christmas, and this is how I make this orange juice. So I'm gonna go teach you guys. I'm gonna go actually put, oops, there's some water in here. Think this is water. So this is, he does not like to be separated from family. So, which is actually good because we don't go anywhere without him. So when I was pregnant with him, or when he wasn't here, we went everywhere with Princess. We want to sit in here, let this stuff sit in here for a little bit, because he doesn't want this now. But his other meals that we do, it's just usually water and whatever's left over. But the thing about Parker is that he's a very quiet baby. He's easy to take care of. He listens perfectly. He's a sweet kid. He loves to play. And yeah, so I'm gonna go in another bottle, so you guys stay here, and I'm gonna do a part two and tell you guys a little more about what part two is. And why he's so different than his sisters. Alright, so stay tuned for part two.